I kind of just had this feeling that I was doing the right thing, you know? And pretty much when you have that feeling, you become really passionate about something. And you know, I mean, I guess I wasn't the best student in school or whatever like that, but you know, I wanted to be the best at what I did, and that was dancing, and that was b-boying, you know?
It wasn't about going out there and trying to create a sport. It was about having the opportunity to dance to music and freely and rock to the beat.
Well, the beauty of having a crew, everyone has their own style, is that it's not so you all stand out, it's so you all help each other grow.
If I have any advice to anybody, don't limit yourself. Be yourself, simple as that. Like, if you can look in the mirror and say, like, you know what I mean? You know when you're doing something that's genuine and something that's fake. So be real, you know what I mean? Be yourself. Don't be afraid of what people think. If you enjoy it, if you are about it.
Family motivated me, you know, friends motivated me.
This is a culture, this is like a way of life for all of us.
Gifted. Gifted.
Around the town with the pedal to the metal, to whatever. to say, and repeat after me. Come on. You do what you want, you call who you need. You do what you want, you call who you need. Yeah, you do what you want, you call who you need. Yeah, you do what you want.
Slide.